Goth! You will never guess what has happened. Robert Martin has offered me his hand. Do you advise me?
Oh, no, no, no. The words must be your own. You must be the best judge of your own happiness.
I have now quite determined and really almost made up my mind to refuse Mr. Martin.
Emma.
Mr. Knightley.
This is your doing.
She is the natural daughter of nobody knows
who.
Upon my word.
You should not make matches. Whatever you say always comes to pass.
Mr. Elton, Miss Harriet Smith.
He is in love with you.
Who can think of Miss Smith when Miss Woodhouse is near?
Oh, Mr. Elton!
Oh, dear.
She always declares that she will never marry.
I have no thoughts of matrimony at present.
Which, of course, means just nothing at all.
You must never leave me, Emma.
Good heavens, have I missed the party?
He spent a whole day going to London just to get his hair cut. He's a trifling, silly fop.
Don't expect that guy!
Emma, they're here!
With whom will you dance?
Mother, you must sample the tart.